I had forgotten the dress you wore. The first time I ever saw you walking through a door. And I had forgotten your secret smile that seemed to say, it's okay, you can't stay a while. And I never kept a trace of your voice, your touch, your taste, or your perfume. I had forgotten you. And I got a letter, it came today, from an old friend. This is what he had to say. You know Frank Cannon, well, his wife just died, but the big news is he's already found another bride. Oh, you may remember her. She says you once went out with her. She was 22. She still remembers you. She's been a widow for 6 years. Now her children have left home. She nursed Frank's wife for a while, but nobody knew this was going on. Now Mary comes to me, she turns out the light. Then after a while, she asks me if I'm alright. Well, I turn to hold her, but I'm not there. Tonight I feel like both of us are made of air. Mary's hair is turning gray, and she worries about her weight. Do you too? I had forgotten you. Yes, it's true. I had forgotten you. Nothing new. I had forgotten you.